Now, because the ActiveCampaign application is so flexible, there are lots of different ways you can add tags to contacts. We've already covered two ways you can add tags to contacts, which are when you import contacts with a CSV file and with a form action. But there are lots of other ways you can add tags to contacts too. They include using the bulk editor to add a tag to a group of contacts. To do that, you'll want to select the contacts you want to add a tag to and click Edit to pull up the bulk editor. Then from here, click Add Tag and follow the prompts. You can also add a tag to an individual contact right from their contact profile page. You would want to add it here. Another way to add a tag to a contact is by configuring a link action. You can do that by selecting the link in your email, clicking the link icon in the toolbar, and then clicking Add Action. From here, click the drop-down and click Add Tags. Enter your tag into the Enter Tags field and click OK. You can add tags in bulk to the Tag Manager right from the Contacts page. To get there, go to the Contacts page, then click Manage Tags. This method will not apply tags to contacts, it will simply add tags to your account that you can later use. You can also add tags to contacts using various third-party integrations. You can access these integrations from the Apps page. From the left side navigation, click Apps. Lastly, you can add a tag to a contact with an automation action. We'll show you how to use this method in a later video. That was a lot, I know, but that is only because we want to make it easy to apply tags in various ways because they are such a crucial component to creating targeted messaging. While we didn't go into depth with these methods, we included help documentation in case you would like to explore them further.